display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 BLACKPINK's new track, DDU-DDU, has made history. See also, watch live, B2B, Blackpink, Shiny, and more perform on Music Core on June 22 local time. The United Kingdom's official charts were released for the week ending in June 28. BLACKPINK's DDU-DDU has achieved a rare feat for a K-pop track by coming in at No. 78 on the official singles chart. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF. Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. Blackpink is now the first K-pop girl group to enter the chart. Congratulations at EGO official blink. Blackpink become the first K-pop girl group to enter the UK's official singles chart. https://t.co/rmohavelkpik.twitter.com/h83udrief official charts. At official charts, June 22, 2018, the official singles chart ranks the most popular songs in the United Kingdom, and it determines its rankings based on official sales of downloads, CDs, vinyl, and audio streams. Official charts is often regarded as the UK equivalent to Billboard's charts in the United States. The record for highest ranking on the official singles chart in the United Kingdom by a Korean artist is held by PSY's Gangnam Style, which came in No. 1. PSY's Gentleman peaked on the chart at No. 10. BTS has also ranked on the chart with their songs DNA, Mic Drop, and Fake Love, with the latter achieving the highest ranking for a Korean group when it came in at No. 42. Congratulations.